What?
I'm sorry.
What?
I apologize.
What?
To you and Woody Allen. I'm sorry.
Woody Allen's.
I'm just saying there is no real border between the ocean and the atmosphere.
Well, there isn't.
No, it's all about water and air.
Well, yeah.
Yeah. The atmosphere is mostly air and the ocean's mostly water.
That's not even funny.
I didn't say it was. I'm trying to explain.
Well, you were telling a knock-knock joke.
But the knock-knock joke really expresses the lack of a difference between the atmosphere and the ocean.
Yeah, well, you suck. That was.
I'm sorry. why do you want to talk about oceans? I mean, like I said, it takes a space. You can't drive to Hawaii. I tried.
Got drowned?
No, I mean, I didn't make it.
He's still here. Well, the oceans are a very vital, important part of our planet.
Oh yeah, it's where fish sticks come from.
Oh, for God's sakes, are you going to be so naive?
No, where do you think fish sticks come from? They come from the ocean. I swear to God. I don't remember that.
Oh.
Was I doing this a lot?
Eric, it's not television.
I could have had a seizure. I sometimes speak in tongues and non-Germanic languages when I'm having seizures. The Fukushima disaster is a blatant example of this. The fact that a wall of water could climb up a federally mandated separation of sea and nuclear reactor means that obviously this was a serious event. Did you move to higher ground?
No.
Victim. The ability of the human creature to talk itself out of reality is astonishing to me. We do this on cultural, citywide, nationwide levels.